Another Marco Island police officer is off the job, accused of having sex on duty.
Officer Kevin Hennings was fired today. Two other officers resigned last month, linked to the same woman. NBC2's Gabrielle Dawkins is live from police headquarters with new confirmed information.
Now, investigators say it happened on duty. We asked for specifics, but the police department declined any comments. The internal affairs investigation found Kevin Hennings participating in inappropriate conduct with a woman while on duty. We do know from a previous police report that Hennings was texting a woman who accused other officers of having sex with her on duty. We reached out to the police union about the latest allegation involving Hennings. We're told an attorney is now representing Hennings. Now, people living on Marco Island say officers need to be held to a higher standard.
It's an officer, you know. You gotta set an example for people, especially since you're protecting the people out here. Like, I want my friends to be safe, you know, my family to be safe. Like, it's just one of those things, you know? Can't do something like that, you know?
We went by Hennings' house, but he wasn't home. We also reached out to his attorney, but the union did not want to provide that information. In Marco Island, Gabrielle Dawkins, NBC2.